Silent Bell. Ugh, I feel like I'm gonna get clapped because I don't know what gin they're gonna be on.
Tia. It's gonna be Myers.
I have.
It's a wraith!
It's a wraith!
What?! The fuck kind of maneuver was that?
Wraith gaming?
Thank you.
Hattie got them nice thighs. Good day.
What are you doing?
Walks in, blows up Jen, asks for heal, runs off, equals Chad.
Fuck.
They're struggling off hook.
God fucking damn it.
They're committing die, whatever.
Cringe.
Yeah, they want out of the game. Wow, bro!
We're at two fucking gens! What do you mean?
What a dumbass.
Dickhead. Hate that guy.
Me too.
Fuck, Hattie players, am I right?
Am I blind? I'm fucking blind, you guys. I'll catch up on chat in a second. I'm really bad at this. feeling they're hiding over here somewhere. Let me go check the other gems. Okay, I just got two more. Oh no, they're healing themselves. Ugh.
I tried. You fucking baited it. You baited it pretty good.
I have no idea where Michaela is.
She's over in the bottom of the house. I don't know what she's doing. She's blessing. She had a fucking boon this whole time, dude!
Are you serious?
Why? Why now? Why
no
now?
No way, like, dude. No way. It's boon exponential and fucking healing.
That would have been so useful. That would have been so useful 8 hours ago, bro. This Hattie's gotta crawl towards the fucking totem! Crawl to the totem, Hattie! What are you doing?
Now the question is, do I just bleed them out? They're really good at predicting that.
I can't believe this Michaela didn't fucking... I don't think he knows. I don't think he knows exactly what's on that boon. Nice, Michaela, nice. And then this Michaela's just gotta... He's picking up the Michaela, I think? No. He's across the map, though, so you should probably just start working on the door.
Is he, like, still in the
right
area?
Right now, he is across the map. Yeah, he is across the map from you.
Keep watching.
He's picking up the Michaela.
Okay. She's dead.
That's unfortunate. I do think you make it out, though.
Yeah, for sure.
I mean, I wouldn't say it's for sure. It's a Wraith. He could have those.
For sure. Yeah. For sure.
Pretty good.
GG. That was fucking rough, dude. They played really well.
I'm pissed about the fucking Hattie, bro.
Me too. I feel like if she didn't fucking kill herself, we probably all would have gotten out.
We probably would have.
GG's, that was a good game. I tried for the Adept Suki. How did you guys keep getting up? I didn't even look at your perks. Was there... Because I feel you both got up with Unbreakable more than once. There was Boon Exponential. I didn't even see it anywhere. I didn't even hear it go off, though. That's the thing. That's crazy. Okay.
They didn't know that there was a boon up. They didn't hear it go off, so they didn't know.
Yeah. It's, like, pretty difficult to tell when a boon comes up as killer.
Yeah.
Because it's not like it highlights it.
Well, because, like, if like, a gen goes off at the same time as a boon does, you honestly don't know.
I mean, even then, it doesn't, like... Like, it's really quiet, and you don't really get any audio cues that it's, like, there at
yeah.
all.
Yeah. Yeah, no, they played really well. GG, sorry for finding the hex at one gen. What? No, you're good. You don't need to apologize.
The hex at one gen? What?
You did great, though. your boon totem would have helped way earlier in the game.
Yeah, for that map in particular, it's always a good idea to check that building, because that building generates, like, all the fucking time. And there's almost always going to be a totem in that building somewhere.
Yeah. Great job, though. Thank you. Your fucking boon, like, saved us for real, though.
You really did. Actually carried.